When a poor miller tries to impress a king, he says his daughter can turn straw into gold. The king orders her to do so or die. A little man helps the miller's daughter by spinning straw to gold, but not without a price. He does this for her 3 times before he asks her for something she would surely regret giving away. In order to keep what she must give, she must out-trick a trickster. Learn more about this traditional tale of Rumplestiltskin, retold by Paul Zelinsky.